I'm fucked. Nobody, everybody just like forget the last like 12 seconds or so. I look like a Chad. Nah, dude, I've got way too round a fucking face for that, dude. I don't have a strong chin line. Maybe if I weren't such a fat fuck. I wonder if the VODs that have my face in them are still up. Or if I've faded back into anonymity. I guess I could make face cam a reward. I just have to sacrifice something else on the screen. There's clips. Oh, there are clips. That's right. Oh, man. Not all of them, though. Some of them got fucking iced, dude. They're gone. Vibe conversion. It's not a reward, but a punishment? Damn, I just got fucking roasted. That was scathing. Holy shit. Some mad cow, I see you. I'll get in a minute. Not as rewarding as changing your legal name. That was a bit long. Yeah, I don't know, man. Still, being a second ahead in Artisans is fucking nuts. Let's see if I can't do something with it. I think the closest anyone got was Absent, and he got up to like, I don't know, like 120 something thousand. And then like redeemed them all at once, just in point conversions. Oh, you're kidding, dude. Holy shit, that's it. Oh my god, dude. 248.8. Well, if it hadn't happened before, it's happened now. That's a 248 in Artisans. That's a crazy fucking Artisans. That's almost a second and a half ahead. That's fucking insane. What's that on bests? That is a second behind bests. I only lost a second to best possible execution. Oh yeah, on Amy, like on console, like 245 is pretty free. But I'm fighting, like, doing mini-wing and load differences, so... Honestly, like, the idea of getting a console's become kind of intriguing to me. Not because I want to do runs on it, but because DC has reported input delay on Mednafen. And I was under the impression that it's negligible. Now I'm just curious to see how bad it really is. Like, I want to do comparisons. I'll still run on emulator though. Take that. I'll play on official hardware, but I'll only do runs on emulator. Give me your full address and credit card. Right, you got it. It's coming in the mail. It'll be there in several weeks. Not like I have the money to afford all that shit anyway. Like, I mean, I could probably pick up, like, I've got a copy of the game, but it's, like, scratched all to shit. I don't know if it works. I could probably pick up the, I don't know why that didn't work. Wow. Thank you, Sparks, you fuckhead. There goes all my time. I could probably pick up a PS2 and a CRT for not that bad. But, like, a capture setup? Fuck that. Fuck everything about that. Pick up first a job? Yeah, probably. You guys would never see me again if that happens. Just so you know. Like, the day I have to start working again is the day that this all stops. Comes to a grinding halt. Because I only have one option for employment, and that's to work in manufacturing. Which means, like, the way things have gone, at least in the rest of my career, like 50 to 60 hour work weeks, I am not gonna have the time or the energy to do this. Now, is that my only option? Because I don't have any other skills. Like, I have zero other skills. I never did any other work but that. I came into the workforce as a skilled worker, as a machinist. And it was only up from there. Like, I've never worked a job that's paid less than, like, $13.50. And had at least 40 hours a week, usually more. And benefits, like... So if I'm gonna go back to work, it's probably gonna be something like that. Just because that's what, like, would be the easiest thing to pick up with what's on my resume. I mean, I don't know what you mean by basic job. Like, I don't have any experience doing anything else. Make work at a gas station, make close to that? I could make... Hold on. You're telling me I could make, like, $2,000 a month working at a gas station? I doubt that. OnlyFans. Oh, no. That's fine. Oh, an hour. Well, no, I mean, the number of hours I work a week matters. $19 waffle, are you sure you've got the, like, conversion right to American dollars? Delivery, like, honestly, I wouldn't be opposed to that. It's just I don't have a car that would survive that. Like, I've got a like, beat up old pickup truck and a like, sports car that needs an engine swap. Like, I don't have anything that's, like, reliable to do, like, serious amounts of driving beyond, like, a very short daily commute. Fucking... become trucker? Oh, no. Oh, no. Truckers get paid fucking amazing just about everywhere. Can I buy a pickup yourself? Dude, everybody needs one. I firmly believe that. They're so fucking useful. Wow. Okay. Like, unless you live in the middle of a fucking city. If you live anywhere else, you need a fucking pickup. Cum Trucker, what's up, F man? Welcome to the Cum Trucker stream. It's advisable here too, not because, like, we're not, like, out in the boonies really, you're not a lot of, not gonna encounter a lot of shit where you would need four-wheel drive, but it sure does get dicey if it fucking ices on the side of a mountain, right? Like, we don't get heavy snows, but we get like serious icing sometime. You just say you happen to be a fucking cum trucker yourself. Are you really? Like, no memes? Do you do trucking, or are you fucking around? This is the only thing you truck, cum. Ice is fucking spooky, dude. Max, I don't know how much driving you've done in your life thus far. I would wager more than a lot of people your age. But yeah, dude, oh my god. Like, driving in blizzards. It's been both the most fun I've had and the most terror I've ever felt. There's nothing like drifting a Mercedes around a fucking empty parking lot that's just covered in a bed of ice. But when that bed of ice is covering the interstate on the way to and from that parking lot, it is hellacious. Appropriating cum trucker culture? Just pushed the entire car. Nice. Got that unga strength. It's like, well, it's gotta move. I may as well be the one to move it. My dude Callan, thank you for gifting of the F-Man. F-Man, enjoy my nut. Whoa, thanks. Yeah, they all thank me for my nut. Comes in stores. Oh wow, that's provocative, Nova. I didn't know we were gonna be that forward with it, but all right. I have to go telling everyone. Jeez. Oh my god. Oh, all right. I caught that at the right time. Oh, you're on the precipice of a learner's permit. Yeah, it can be kind of a convoluted process. You have to get a lot of, like, hours logged, I think. Don't take no relax. Are you done though? I don't think you are. Nut trucking. The Stroke Nova's theme song. Roasted. Holy shit. Roasted like a nut. Is apparently your favorite thing. Stroke man, stroke. Look at that, immediately ahead. It's just that easy. What the fuck was that? I don't even know what that was. Geneticist is raiding the party of 26. Why is everybody coming through tonight? I mean, I'm not complaining. Hi, Jen. Hi. It's the strongest soup. Oh, no. Oh, hold on. Oh, Jesus Christ. Uh-oh. Hold on. Strongest soup is whatever fucking gets me through Peacekeepers, dude. Strongest soup, what is? Hello, Scott. Hi, Jen. John, Dice, Bad Dog. Welcome, everybody. Again, I appreciate the raid. You were doing Mario, I think? You were doing Mario runs? I saw you go live. I popped in for a bit, just lurked. Ever since you said you were considering picking up Spyro, anytime I see you go live, I'm like, sniffing it out. Come on. Purple dragon? Chicken noodle. Okay, all right. Jeez. Whoa. Minestrone? Oh no. Guys, what? I don't. Man. What is the strongest soup? Oh, jeez. Vegetable. Love Spirofarnia. That's what they call me. Thank you for the follow, by the way. Alright. And it's good. Cool. Looks so fun to speedrun. It really is. You all should pick it up. I will personally teach each and every one of you how to speedrun this game, if you will pick it up and do it. I mean, yeah, 120 is pretty cool. Oh no, I'm bad. All right, really wall glide. Okay, it was a bit slow, but we're okay. I lost a second and then saved a second. Like, I lost a second to the bonk, but saved a second to doing the wall glide. Okay, and I'm going to nasties. Yeah. We are already there. Already at the end of the run. Unfinished business to attend to in 64, I see. What are you aiming at, Jen? What do you want to do with that game? Do we ever really move on? Sub hour and 70 star. I have no frame of reference for that because I don't watch SM64. I don't know, man. I never, like, I played that game a little bit. I just don't have nostalgia for it. And while it's impressive to watch run, when you watched all the world record runs, like, it just, I don't know. It just doesn't hold my attention nearly as much. Then again, who am I anyway? Literally the only thing I do is play this game. So. But I think you'll get it. I have faith. What category run is this of Spyro? This is Vortex, which basically they're golden, like, spinning whorls at the end of every level. And the goal of this is to get to them as fast as possible and get through each one of them and then defeat the final boss. It's a, like, side category. It's definitely not a main category. We just ignore all the, like, regular collection objectives. Okay. Well, I mean, that's about right, I guess. Oh, that's disappointing. Yeah, this is a PlayStation emulator called Mendifin. Yeah, I seriously botched Twilight Harbor. It's kind of an issue. Okay, well, you all just witnessed a world record. So, there's that. You picked a good time to come in, I guess. So that's pretty cool.